We're here at the UiPath booth, and we are talking again about our robot packs. And if you haven't been able to get one at our trade show, definitely go to go.uipath.com. Now, have the opportunity to catch up with Bernard Laws, one of our creators of one of the robots, the scheduler robot. But today you have something even more special for us, no one's seen, a brand new robot.
Absolutely, and looking forward to showing it to you.
Go ahead.
Essentially, you know those days when you have mountains of paperwork, mountains of work you need to complete, right? So in this case here, we have 91 pages of leads that we need to process. These 91 pages of leads, we need to take them and put them into a structured data set, whether it be Excel or even better, a Salesforce, right? The problem is, we look at this document, if we were to manually do this, we're looking at about 6 hours worth of work.
Definitely.
I mean, at least 6 to 9 hours.
At least. And it could be any amount of paperwork, right? I mean,
any amount.
Hundreds of documents, thousands of documents.
Yes. And so, so instead of having someone manually input this into a structured data set, I created an automation that would do that for you. So we're going to run this, and we're going to see what would have taken 6 to 9 hours worth of work be done in a matter of seconds. So the first thing the robot will do is bring up a blank Excel, and then it's going to bring up the Word document, read through the Word document, and seconds later, it's going to output all of that information into Excel.
Wow. So it's actually grabbed all those text fields.
All of the text fields. And
brought them all in and dropped it in my Excel form already.
Absolutely. And right now what it's doing is putting that into my sample CRM, which could be an SAP, a Salesforce, whatever that is. Into
all the fields. Now, what if there are fields that aren't totally matching with Salesforce on my inputs?
Then you could create a rule that would work on that. So whether it be to ignore those fields or to maybe alert the admin on what to do that.
Wow, that's fantastic. Yeah. Where are we going to be able to find this robot?
You're going to find this on our marketplace, go.uipath.com.
Fantastic. So, all the 10 robots that we've already created, make sure you can download those today, use our free studio product and start running them on your desktop, or make sure you watch out for Bernard's new one that we'll name soon, and it'll be on go.uipath.com also. Thanks a lot, Bernard. Appreciate your time, and we look forward to more robots.
Thank you very much.